Well, I jumped in anyway. This one, I think, was the first one in this chain I ever tried, and I didn't know what I was doing, so I wasted all my spell points and then kinda didn't go anywhere at all.
You have reached Thorn Hollow, the Druid Halsame's home. This idyllic woodland scene betrays nothing of what corruption lies within.
Ooh. Ooh, he got venomed. Awesome.
Great root barriers have grown over every bed. Twisted forest winter. This is far from nature and balance. At the center of this cavern is a focal point of the druidic magic that has overrun the hollow. The root barriers, the frenzied wolves, all sleep with the corruption node destroyed. The force of its vitality falters and recedes. Corrupted root walls wither and grow brittle throughout.
Oh, well, running works too.
This waterfall remains clean and pure, untouched by the corruption.
Yeah, that was 2 seconds too slow.
The second corruption node is destroyed. Vibrations reverberate underfoot and then throughout the hollow. Perhaps now it will be possible to enter All Souls' chambers.
You get bear safety. I guess we should try now. Yeah.
You have fallen into a pit of spikes.
Ah, great. That's what happens when you don't look where you're going.
The last corruption node is destroyed. The surrounding roots weaken, and a pack of enraged bears breaks through.
Mother.
druid companion have fallen. The source of the corruption destroyed. Wait. You are looking for Hall Same, says the injured druid. He is not here. He has gone to Druid's Deep. With that, the last of light passes from her eyes.
Woohoo.
The words linger darkly.
That gave me loot.
Thorn Hollow is cleansed. But while Hall Same lives, none of these lands are safe.